You got it.
This measuring cup to measure wider.
Yep, that's called width.
Width.
Now hold on. Width means how wide something is, and volume means how much it can hold. So what do you think you would use a measuring cup to measure?
Volume.
Yeah. Now you know a new word.
Yeah, that's an erase.
Yep.